start, first of all, with the continuing success of young Americans. Yesterday, an 18-year-old, Ryan Harris,